Wow, take a look at that, folks. It was definitely what appears to be a four-door passenger car, and an Arizona DPS trooper just hooked that thing up to his SUV and said, let's get this out of the roadway so traffic can get flowing again. Great job, trooper. All right, just got a little bit more information from our assignment desk here at Fox 10 Phoenix. It appears at 12:41, so about almost 30 minutes ago, a two-vehicle non-injury rollover crash happened along State Route 101 at 7th Avenue. A white Honda Civic, that's what was dragged there, was involved in a collision with a white Ford F-250 that caused the vehicle to come to a rest on its roof. No one was taken to the hospital, so good news there.